Hello, everybody. This is Brandon with ExpeditiousFool.com, putting mindfulness in motion. I'm here with your Lightworkers card pull. Today, I'm using something a little bit different. I'm using this Dreamscape Oracle deck. All right, let's get into it. Let's see what we got. We got the Tiger. So with this Tiger here, what you need to be thinking about is anything that's causing adversity in your life. See, with the Tigers, they have had to adapt to a multitude of changes in their habitat that, you know, humanity has put on them, changing of their food structure, the prey, the animals, the jungles, etc. They've had to adapt to many different situations, and they've been really, really good at that. And that's the reason why they still exist, probably still. They're known throughout cultures for their tenacity, their ferociousness, and their courage and things like that. So that's something that you can really tap into yourself when you're facing challenging situations where you need to improvise, adapt, and overcome. The Tiger is a wonderful representation of that. It doesn't back down, and it also doesn't quit. If it looks like the situation isn't favorable, it doesn't just go, okay, I give up. No, it keeps pushing, it keeps pushing, and it keeps pushing. And when we're trying to improve our life with mindfulness, when we're trying to improve our life in any way, our body gets addicted to the chemicals we previously had. So that's why it's so hard to make deep, lasting changes, because as soon as we start making the changes, our chemical structure changes up. And your brain's only purpose is to maintain homeostasis in its previous chemical structure. It does that. It is a wonderful thing to keep you alive, keep you operating. But when you're trying to thrive and evolve, it becomes a little bit of a hindrance. So we have to work with that resistance consistently. You can think of that resistance kind of like your habitat dwindling. You know, you can't expand your consciousness if it keeps putting resistance every time you make a progress. So you have to have the tenacity and the ferociousness to continue to keep going on, to keep working at bettering yourself, evolving your consciousness, evolving your relationship with spirit. That way you can come more into contact with your true self and feel that peace and that bliss that comes with it once you realize that. All right, everybody, that's the message I have for you with the Tiger here today. Have a great day on purpose. If you want to schedule a session with me, tarot, breathwork, meditation, yoga, send me a message. We'll get you scheduled right away. Like I said, have a great day on purpose. Stay mindful, everyone. Namaskar.